Bad weather delays historic SpaceX NASA launch countdown halted 16 minutes before liftoff. NASA astronauts Bob Behnken and Doug Hurley, who will pilot SpaceX's crew capsule, walk out of the orb. NASA astronauts Bob Behnken and Doug Hurley return from Pad 39A after their launch was postponed by B. Stephen Koerner, director of the Flight Operations Directorate at NASA's Johnson Space Center, and Pat Forrester, NASA's chief of the astronaut office at Firing Room 4 of the Launch Control Center at NASA's Kennedy Space Center in Florida. SpaceX Falcon 9 rocket with the manned Crew Dragon spacecraft sits on launch pad 39A at the Ken. Spectators cross United States Highway 1 in Titusville, Florida, as they leave their viewing spots shortly after the launch of SpaceX Falcon 9 called off. Pictures of SpaceX, the Crew Dragon spacecraft, and the SpaceX Falcon 9 rocket. NASA Administrator Jim Bridenstine tweeted there wasn't going to be a launch since safety crew members was a priority. A boat passes the SpaceX Falcon 9 rocket in Titusville, Florida. Astronauts Bob Behnken and Doug H. People wait to watch the launch of a SpaceX Falcon 9 rocket, but sadly, due to poor weather conditions, NASA and SpaceX crew had to scrub the launch. An empty platform where US President Donald Trump was supposed to stand during the launch. Signatures of US President Donald Trump's First Lady Melania Trump, US Vice President Mike Pence, and his wife Karen Pence are seen on a piece of equipment to be sent in the capsule at the Kennedy Space Center in Florida. Thanks for watching. Subscribe not to miss new interesting videos. See you soon.